Alright. Craziest replay ever. Have I look? Yes, check out this attack. Brian. Up here. Take them out. Always jump in the middle. Why didn't you do it that time for some reason? Idiot. Go ahead and leave me a comment in the section about how I should have done that all the time. I'll read it, and I'll send you a meme letter back. So moving on. So you got all these gunboat in it points. So I'm just gonna drop them up right here. You see the shot cannon almost kills all my guys. So somehow. Now that my heavies are close enough, they don't even look at my freaking my boom cannon and my zookas. Let's take that out. No, let the zookas take out the flamethrowers, obviously. Look at that. Then that one up there, up top. Now I just gotta sit here and wait for the shot to see what's gonna happen. If this guy was strong enough to take this out, then that give me enough points to where I could have just taken out this guy right here. You can't take him out. No, he's got him. I didn't realize him. That's the only hit from them I get. So now I just gotta wait. To my rockets with my 10% troop damage blast. It's getting close. Oh, he's about to throw another. Let's do another one. Let him shoot. Okay, now I hit him with one. Now if I can get a shot off before he goes, I'll be good. Got it. No one left at all. Still one.